rapidly. A huge elimination actually comes through for him. But the Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolexes got more than one.
My AP costs 31 millimeters, 41. Stick him up with a stick, stick. He drew the shorter one.
Bro, you know Anas? Yeah. He thinks that I'm DMing you to come NA next season.
Oh, yes.
Have I DMed you? Same month's life.
I'm a mum's life.
Bro, you're so weird. Bro, same month's life.
I'm a mum's life.
Bro, you're actually so
like, you know, the Jersey house is like mad jealous and wants me to win, so I was like, yeah. I was like, yeah, if you have to do it, man.
Who has the most skins?
Anas has 5 skins, yeah.
Anas has 5 skins, bro. I have to gift him.
Will you thank the bus driver?
I'm the first one to do it every time.
Anas instant does it, man. I don't thank the bus driver.
Ain't really much in the hood these days. I'm trying to get me paid. 10 racks can really do good these days. Keep my pack so late. This buddy wanna link and talk about dates. She don't know man's face. I know that my links back home wanna see man paid. And I know that's great.
Alright, so first off, welcome to Saudi. If you had to leave yourself a message till after the land, like from right now, what would it be?
You are now 250k richer. Don't spend all your money at once, bro.
Oh, good morning!
Stand out like a black man in Kazakhstan. From where man get bored at if they ain't have plans. As that stands,
if you're Zero Pinq, just say that, bro. Oh, he's in my box. Shit. He's in it.
Are you recovered after yesterday's event?
No, my right ear is still blocked, but it's no excuse. Still gonna win.
Can you describe to us briefly what happened, like what you went through?
Because after the airplane, the pressure for the ear, it got blocked, and then I went in the swimming pool as well, so the water pressure as well in my ear. So basically there's something stuck between my ear and my nose, so my right ear is blocked, and I can barely hear out of it. But it should be no issue for the big UK, the Pinq.
What are your expectations going into the land for the first time?
No expectations, I'm just going to play, try my best.
Who or what team do you think is going to be the biggest challenge?
For no build, probably Tayson and Thomas. Because Thomas is the best no build player in the world and Tayson's Tayson. So yeah, it'll be them two, if anyone.
Any predictions on your end, anybody else's end? What do you think is going to go down?
I have no predictions for myself, but I think Cammy and Seti will do good. And Tayson and Thomas, that's like the two guaranteed teams that will do good in Nova. I'm not going to say your name, G. Put the camera on him. Look at him. He's like, please say my name. Chill, G.
Say my name, bro.
He was literally sleeping. Yeah, I was so tricky.
First day, how are you feeling? What are your expectations for the LAN?
I'm not sure how first day is going to go. It's no build the first 2 days, which I'm not a big fan of, but I don't know. I think things will go well today. If not, I'll do better next time.
Your guy like me, what a bummer. Flex and blue, my girl up in red. My bad when I think she a gunner. Louis the purse, track a Chanel. I know my chick think I'm a stunner. I know my address, I know others. And she be my number one lover. I flex overseas, I'm over the scene. But yeah, she like me undercover. My talent is still undiscovered. Testing my agent, telling me patient. I need me some stuff for my lover. So what if they think that I'm rude? I know that summer is blue.
One HP in a dream here, still surviving. Anas looking to connect some more shots, just trying to find anybody he can here in the surrounding area. Mayors, so many talented players up in the air here, but will they be able to survive? That's the question. That's the name of the game.
Down goes Edgy. Anas picks one up. He's not even going to reload, just switch to that SMG, trying to get another one. Now the pressure comes through. He is going to get forced out of that portal fort. Or wait, does he? He realizes he has a moment to relax, to heal. but it's chaos still down below him. Anas gets an elim there on the steno, and Acorn now is looking up trying to find Anas. Here it is. Acorn potentially ending this game here from the sky. Anas dropping down rapidly. A huge elimination comes through for him. But the shockwave play, Acorn is going to be knocked. Where am I now? I've been in the top for 18. Anas Pinq, they take game number one.
What an incredible play, cycling through all of those rifts that he has, staying up in the air and allowing him to survive.
But one thing before we leave. For all you guys saying Anas isn't good, look at him. Clutching, best player, top G.
How do you think Anas was able to grab the win?
This is Anas. Anas is the most composed player. He's just the best. So good.
You mentioned on stage that a lot of people were doubting him and that he proved himself.
People don't see him as the best in the world. But for me, I always say he's like top five in the world. But everyone was like, nah, he's not. But he's proven it. At LAN, online, everywhere.
The year just started and right now I'm looking for cribs overseas. I'm giving my lady some driving lessons in a 100 grand Jeep. When you see me in public, no photos, man, I need some privacy, please. Good girl, she just sat on my face that you say.
So guys, first of all, GG on the games. How do you feel like your performance was generally regardless of the results?
I don't think it was that good. I think we could have played better. And tomorrow, if we just play on our A game, we'll win 100%.
Cameraman?
That's good.
Who's that for?
Tundra.
Oh,
shout him out.
Tundra, Pinq.
Briefly, how do you feel like yesterday's no build went?
Very, very toxic question you're throwing at me right now. No, currently 37. It happens, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, career, I hate no builds. I didn't practice for no builds. But, you know, day two is the comeback. We got all the strategies. I'm looking like a top 10 overall.
Cool. Are you coming in with a new strategy today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Coming with the rift strategy. For real.
All right.
Me and Kanata are teaming too.
What?
Me and him are teaming as well, right?
Is this for your video?
No,
your vlog?
No, this is for them.
Who's them?
Gamers 8.
Oh, Gamers 8. Yeah, we're teaming. Don't kick us, though.
Yeah.
Chat,
we're teaming.
Where's Kareem? You just told me that you shot me out, dude.
Huh?
You shot me out on the
video. I said Tundra. Tundra Pinq is the best Tundra member.
Really? Fuck that.
How does that not hurt?
I don't know what you're doing, man. I don't even
know. Nowhere to be seen. Where they at? The power's strong. Where am I now? I've been in the charts for 18 weeks. My bro stay knocking man out. Make man tap out, but I stay on his bean like a beep. Bro, I know it's long time no see, but I'm here whenever you need. Sat in a band or watching Snap weren't good for my mental health. The things that I see on a daily basis be on a daily melt. For real. Why the hell would I dwell on the past when I made profit off the pain I felt? How the fuck these guys gonna date these girls when they can't even pay for themselves? How? Few of these females left me on red back then, but I look now, I bet they regret it. They used to ask what I do for a living, I said that I work in a chemist. I had no money, I weren't embarrassed, I'm doing that road in my Toyota Yaris. C-Squad late trying to cut through traffic, rule number one, don't panic. I know they hate that they can't ignore me, I'm all over London town. It's funny to think that I went OT when I was
every single point of that. And what an incredible point by these to raise up that trophy. There it is, again.
First of all, I can do that.
Hello and welcome to Gamers 8. My name is Banks and I'm your host alongside Fancy. And today marks the beginning of our Fortnite Duos Battle Royale.
Aqua, though, looking to stay on ultimate height. Veno now just taking second height, looking to continue to pressure the teams down below. And looking at the way that it's structured, they actually have high ground pretty much situated. I don't think it's going to be easy for any team to try and take it from them.
And they can save materials, as you see, with those grapple gloves, not having to fully build up. That knock there onto Malabuco is huge. That was a team trying to play high ground. Seti and Cammy are working their way up. This is another interesting play. Someone, somewhere has changed their play style.
Yeah, that's the question here, but Aqua now finding Tayson's refresh here, a huge material boost for them, but will they be able to get back to Veno? Now dropping down and dropping in, he's trying to get the elim onto Cammy. Will he be able to do it? He does! Veno takes out Cammy. Now they build up, he has the material and resources to hold the remaining teams out. That's all you have to do to win this game.
That's all you need to do, and Aqua says, I don't need to hold them out. I'ma grab that elim myself and take the dub. It was only a matter of time for Veno and Aqua to grab a victory royale.
I never feel the pressure into his final zone because we were at the final zone there and I was shaking a little because what you say? I was shaking and I wasn't really sure whether we were going to win the game, but I've always had confidence in this guy, so I knew we were gonna win.
How are the games going?
Shalu, playing very good. Don't lose. We got it. We just need the zone. We can use all mids and all grab the shots. Right?
So, first off, congrats on the win.
Thank you.
Walk me through that last game.
It was all a bit of luck and doing and playing our game, I guess. Because we positioned ourselves well. We got a lot of surge. We ended up getting the high ground. We were contested. I think like it was like a standard game. We just played it how we meant to play those games. We just play it to the script. And the script is just get high ground and win the game.
On a grand old day, including my nights, my do so weak. Hey, sorry about half the out right now, but you girl coming with my team. Yeah, and I'm out here grinding, just call me an MVP. Hey, and for that reason, I know that there are guys out there that really envy me. Why? Because I chase this
pee. Wait, soon. Do you want a donut? You got two left. Red velvet or Biscoff and Nutella? Do you want a donut?
Come on, let us.